Okay, the kitchen is off to the right. Nice big double sink. And eating nook in the back. Cupboards. Great room. And to the left is the utility room. And here's the den. Second bathroom. And I can't find the lights in here, but this is the first bedroom. Second bedroom. Master bedroom. Has wood shutters. There's a door that goes to the backyard. Bathroom has two sinks. Shower and tub. Wood shutters back here. And toilet. Here's the garage. And a door to the side. You've got extra space on both sides of the garage door. I don't know if it goes with it, but there's a water softener and gas hot water heater. And this is real tile. And it goes through the hallway. Carpeting is kind of a greenish short shag. Looks like a very large backyard. I don't want to track mud in the house, so I'm not going to go out there. Like a gas tap out here for barbecue. Okay, back in the great room, there's wooden shades. There's a niche over here, multimedia, And it has a fireplace. And it's gas. So I'll do a turnaround in the kitchen here, which has the eating niche. And you can get an idea of what it looks like in here. This is the same property, but it's empty, and it goes from 139.9. Okay, this is a flip floor plan of the other one. That's a nice tile. Just his regular blinds. Backyard is done. There's no gas outlet. Looks like a vacant lot behind. I'll check later. There's the den. Single sink. First bedroom. And here's the master. And master bath. And the garage has been, the floors have been painted. No water softener, but it doesn't have the gas. Water heater. And it has a side door for the outside. The backyard. And I'll try to see what's over the fence here.